Hi, just a few words on what you're about to hear. I took the original track from Selling England by the Pound. And removed Tony Banks' solo with a center removal plugin. Then I recorded the part with my guitar synth. And mixed it to the bass. Hope you enjoy it.